Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we will talk about automated alerts on opening range breakout. We have created a channel where we get automated alerts on stocks performing opening range breakout. So today is Jan 2nd, 2020 and I wish you all a very happy new year. So on this Jan 2nd, we have got some alerts. So the message is like, Bajaj Auto broken low at price 31.38 with a percentage change of 0.38. Similarly, we have Hindalco broken the high at the price 217.85 and the current percentage change is 1.66%. So here we have Tata Steel broken the high at 477.35 with a percentage change 2.05% change. So what is opening range breakout? Opening range breakout is every stock makes a range in the first 15 minute candle. So here we have first 5 minute candle, second 5 minute candle, third 5 minute candle. So after this we mark the high and low. So once the high or the low is breached, we get an alert based on this whether it is upside or the downside. So if it breaks the upside, we get an alert like Ultra Semco broken high at the price 4113 and current percentage change in the price. So here we have Hindalco with 1.66% change, Tata Steel with 2% change at time 9:35, and at 9:40 we have Grasim broken high at 750 rupees and percentage change 1% at 1940. We'll just validate them. First we'll go to Hindalco. So Hindalco made an high and low at this price. So once this high is broken, we got an alert at 9:35. This is 9:15, 9:20, 9:30 and this is 9:35. At 9:35 we got an alert with a percentage change. Hindalco, here we can see Hindalco broken high at 217 with a percentage change 1.66. So current price is 217. Here this high is broken with a percentage change. See 1.66 around. Here we are getting 1.2 and it is here 1.6. Tata Steel with a 2% change broken high at 477. Tata Steel, let's see Tata Steel. So here we have Tata Steel. So here is the first high and low of the candle. Sorry. So here is our first 15 minute range. And once this high is broken, we got an alert at 477. So we got an alert on Tata Steel at 9:35 at 477.35. So we got an alert on Hindalco, on Tata Steel at 9:35 when it has broken at 477 rupees. We'll see some other stocks. We have Grasim at 9:40 alert broken the high 750 rupees. Grasim, so here we have Grasim. Grasim broken the range at this is the high and this is the low, broken the range at 746 rupees. So this is the range is 746 and the low is 741. We got an alert at 9:40. So this is a 9:35 candle and this is the start of 9:40 candle. So once this range is broken, we got an alert in the Grasim also. So in this, we'll be getting the stock name, whether it is broken upside or downside, and the current price with the current percentage change. If you go on seeing. So here we have Tata Motors at 1% change at 9:45. Ultra Cement at 1.25%, Ultra Cement at 9:45. So here we have ultra cement, which made the range hit. So this is a range 4113 and 4068. So we got an alert at 9:45. So at the start of this candle, as the price is broken, we got an alert with a percentage change of 1.25%. So this is our automated alerts on the opening range breakout. The link of this group will be provided in the description. Feel free to join the group. Thanks for watching.